A longtime Orangeburg County educator and former board member, Peggy James-Tyler, will be laid to rest today. She passed away last Saturday. School officials say during her 41-year time in the district, she served in many capacities, including as a teacher, a guidance counselor, and director of adult education. According to the funeral home, the services will be today at 2 o'clock. They're going to be held at St. Mark United Methodist Church in the town of North in Orangeburg County.